I would never leave my child in a blender, let alone put him in there. Why does this water taste so funny?